Okay, Sister Mercy, what brought you and your husband to my office this early morning?
Papa, I came here to report before I leave.
Okay.
Because of the respect I have for you.
God bless you.
Papa, I'm tired of this marriage.
Okay.
I'm tired of this. I don't know if I should call him man because he's not even up to, like, he's not man enough.
Okay.
I'm tired of this marriage. I am done. I want to leave. Okay. Before I lose my sense of reason. He doesn't used to last on bed. Nothing. He doesn't know how to do anything. He doesn't know how to make love. I'm tired. I want to leave. Imagine what I've been suffering since I entered this marriage.
Mm.
When he doesn't used to last. Two, he will come back by 9 o'clock from work. Somebody that is already tired and exhausted and now want to make love to his wife. What kind of man is that one?
Oh, shit! Oh,
me, because I'm considered a good wife that I am, I'll wait till 2 a.m. in midnight. Before I wake him for us to make love, he will refuse.
Uh-huh.
8 a.m. before he goes to work. Let's make love before he goes to work. He will refuse.
Uh-huh.
What kind of man is that? I am tired. I am done. I want to leave the marriage.
Okay, Rabago. Okay, wait. Before you say anything, Sam, can you excuse us? This is a family matter. Can you leave here? We are talking about sex and marriage, please. Can you excuse us?
Baba, but I had enjoy him.
What do you mean by that? Hooligan. Come back here. Come back here so you will learn. That's how singles, you enter marriage and you be misbehaving. Okay, boss. Sit down.
More grace.
Okay, I got a back up. But can I go ahead and hear from you concerning what she just said now?
See, a man of God.
Okay.
Thank you for this opportunity.
Okay.
Now, man of God, I want you to understand something.
Mm.
You know the nature of my work.
Okay.
You know how stressful my work is.
Okay. Yes.
You know the time I close from work.
Yes.
And any time I come back from work, I will like having love to my wife by 9 p.m.
Okay.
So that I can have time to rest and prepare for work the next day.
Mm.
But the woman here, I call my own wife.
Mm.
We said no, by that 9 p.m. is time for live video. She will be making unnecessary calls that I don't even know about the calls. Now, by 2 a.m., which I supposed to be sleeping, that will be the time she will say, let me make love to her in the night.
2 a.m.
2 a.m. when I supposed to be having rest, preparing against tomorrow's work. It doesn't end there. She will say, let me make love to her by 8 a.m. in the morning.
Yes!
What is time that you go to work?
Yes!
You are a man of God and you are into marriage as well.
Mm.
You know marriage very well.
Yes, sir.
Sir, she said in addition, I don't last on her.
Yes.
Sir, how many awards have you collected in lasting on woman?
Three awards. Two boys and one girl, Pastor.
Yes.
Two boys and one girl.
I have two boys and one girl.
Which one do I have?
Exactly. She said two boys and one girl, sir.
Mm.
How many times? If it is by having two boys and two girls, by how powerful you are on a woman, tell me all those girls that hangs on street, how many children will they be carrying by now?
You see why it doesn't have sense? How will you even be using that one as an example?
Mm.
How even the Bible, I don't even know the verse, but I know the Bible says that.
Yes!
A man that stays away from his wife is a sin.
That is worse than an infidel.
Yes,
and the same Bible says there is no food for a lazy man.
Mm.
So how will you want me to spend the whole time firing? Where am I going to hustle the money?
1 hour, just 2 p.m. to let's say 3 and 8, let's say 8 to 8:15. That one they call it quickie now.
Yes.
Yeah. To work. Is that one make him late?
Now, can
is the boss in his
office? Now, can you listen to yourself?
Yes.
Mr. Messi. Okay, with due respect, I would like you to refrain your words. She's your husband.
Mm.
Sorry, he's your husband.
Was.
Yet a man that behaves like a woman is she.
Thank you. Oh, God bless you.
Brother Abako, hear me and hear me clearly. I will say this thing to you for free and I will leave here.
Okay, sir.
I want you to go home and make love to your wife.
Okay. Why did I even marry you?
Okay, Brother Abako, okay, let me be honest with you. From the look of things here, your wife is very sweet. She's a sweet woman.
Yes.
Sam, I don't like what you are doing here. I gave you opportunity to be here. Don't be misbehaving. I don't like what
you're doing. I have to encourage them now.
Okay, Brother Bako, let me be honest with you here. Marriage is honorable when sex is involved. The reason why both people get married is for compassion and pleasure.
Mm.
You understand? For this woman here to complain such about something like this, that woman is a virtuous woman.
Yes,
because she has the opportunity to go outside and bringing adultery. And you know the consequence of adultery. I don't tolerate that such. That's annihilation.
Ah, Papa.
Execution.
Papa, you are a witness to that.
A witness to what?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, like I was saying, so she is being honest to you. She's doing this for your own good. You understand? You will enjoy it. Look at your woman. She's a very sweet woman. The first thing in marriage is sex. The Bible said they were both naked and they were not ashamed. He said, go and multiply. How do you multiply? So this is very, very important. And lasting on your woman is also important.
Oh, Pastor, God bless you. God bless your ministry.
Amen. But Papa, it is not by the amount of energy that we bring.
I understand. But hear me.
I am playing my part as a man.
You are playing your part.
And God is bearing me witness.
You are not.
Let me tell you. The Bible said, and Abraham begot Isaac. Isaac begot Jacob. So Isaac gave birth to. You understand? So it is not in the amount, but it is in the connection. So I would recommend you to go home and work on yourself in this matter. She's a very honest woman. But before that, I will recommend you to something to you really enjoy.
Papa, you say you were
so can you not tell me? I was saying that which man that doesn't who was that one?
We are both naked.
Sam, I will kill you here. This is the last word you will speak here. I don't see which man that doesn't enjoy something like this.
So you were telling me about recommending me to. Can you not tell me more about it?
Yes, don't worry. Calm your nerves.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
This is it. Okay. This is it. Don't worry. I will explain to you.
Okay, sir.
This is called passion.
Passion.
This thing here will help increase your sexual performance. It will increase and promote your pleasure, sexual pleasure. And also it will increase your
libido.
Sam, how do you get to know about libido?
They stay near my house.
I'm suspecting you. You are ungodly. Okay, you heard him. Increase your libido. So all you need to do is just shake it and take a spray inside your mouth. Hold it for 5 seconds, then you swallow. That's how it is. Go home, shake it, and then you come back and share this.
Okay, I will shake it like this.
Yeah, shake it.
And then
shake it very well. Look at how he's doing it now.
You just spray it here?
Yes, sir.
I said you should go home and do that now. Stand up. Carry your water. Your time starts now.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Go home.
Thank you, man of God.
Go home. We need to be talking about sex education.
100%.
In fact, I will preach in a message on Sunday. Sex in marriage. We need to educate families about something like this. Stop! Bring that thing back. Hi. This boy don't carry this thing. Oh, mommy Jo have warned me tonight. Mommy Jo ebuna me ebuna balia. Eh? How do I perform?
Summer song, every day girl and also. Summer song, they don't start again, no. Before, I don't feel laugh, I don't feel smile. Until I come jam, they come make my chance.